And the Gunners took the lead after only 3 minutes. Andy Linegan's header got past everyone. Sheffield Wednesday's positive response was immediate. Chris Waddle's great cross, headed down by Mark Bright. Romanian Dan Petrescu scored. Wednesday were level after 7 minutes. And there was a degree of fortune about a second Sheffield Wednesday goal. Chris Waddle's shot span into the path of Klas Ingesson, and the Swede pushed the ball past David Seaman. The second half was full of controversy. Arsenal defender Tony Adams elbowing Mark Bright in the face and being sent off by referee Keith Burge. It was Tony Adams' first league game back after his long spell out of the side injured. But the Arsenal skipper is adamant that he was only demonstrating to the referee that he felt Mark Bright had used an elbow and that he didn't intend to make any contact with the Wednesday player. And Mark Bright has offered support. I was behind him and I don't think he meant it, he said. If Arsenal want to appeal, I'll support him. 12 minutes from time, Arsenal were down to 9 men. John Hartson sent off for a challenge on Dan Petrescu. For Arsenal from there on, it was an uphill battle, 2 men light. It was a last-minute goal that settled the result. Mark Bright connecting with John Sheridan's pass. Wednesday are unbeaten in 8 matches now.